So as you can see, I have three different lights here, point light, direction, and spotlight. I've already added the Unreal Live link. They're already linked and ready to go. And all I need to do is, let's add some of them. So first we'll start with the point light. Make sure this is movable. Go up here, Live Link Controller, and then pick the light that I want it to be, which is the point light. And it immediately snaps to wherever it is. Here it is right there. Whoop. Did I pick the right one? Let's see here, point light, there it is. Right, so point light and color and intensity are going to be sent over, right? So let's make it 100% blue. There you go. All right, and then we can move that over and we'll do a spotlight. Let's do the spot, here it is. All right, spotlight, bring it in here. Same thing, movable, live link. And then we'll add the spotlight. We'll rotate it down like this. And you can see it kind of here. Put it down here. And then this has the addition of, let's get the intensity a little bit more, 5, 10. Let's make it 10. But you have the cone angle, which you can control from Maya, and the penumbra angle, right, which is that kind of fade off distance there. So that's that one. So let's move the spotlight over, and then we finally have a directional light. So let's put the directional light in as an example. And we're going to make it movable again. The component, Live Link Controller, go over here to the directional light. Now it's linked up to this directional light right here. See? Problem is we're indoors, so let's go outside. Come over here, directional light, rotation, and there it is, as you can see. It's actually doing things here, right? So that's how you would control lighting and push it over to Unreal.